And welcome to a new video. Today we're going to learn on how to change your WhatsApp number in 2024, because each and every year these people, they change their software, right? So since they change their software, you could be watching an outdated what they call video. So but this video is current, and we in the 8th month of the year, 9th, so that means we have something like 3 months to go to the new year. So that's not a problem, whereby by also 2025 this video could be relevant, maybe also 2026, but I don't know. But now it's current. So what you're gonna do, you want to change the WhatsApp number, but on a Facebook page. What you do, you're gonna go to you log into your Facebook, right? Currently I'm using a computer, but you could be using a phone. So now you go to your profile and click here, and then you can select a page which you're looking for. For now, you can see there, see profiles. If I click here, I'm gonna see a couple of them, but now we're going to click on Blue Sea. Once I click on Blue Sea, this is what we do. Then you click on here on the name of the page. Okay, then when you're there, you're gonna see dashboard, right? When you click on see dashboard, okay, then you can come on your left here, and you'll see something which says linked account. 2023, it was the same thing, but where I said linked something like a page where we clicked to come here, it wasn't the same thing, it was a different text. So now you can come here and click okay on linked accounts. Now we can see there's Instagram, there's WhatsApp. So you need a WhatsApp, you say view. You can see now it's use WhatsApp as action button. You can switch it on or off. So connect another number, you can do that also if you want. Then also there is this number. If you don't want this number anymore, you just click delete and delete that number. After deletion of that number, then you can connect a new number, right? So that's the way you do that. But I don't know if when you're using a phone it could look a little bit different. But also let me try to see if I can confirm that. But if you're gonna use a phone and a browser, it wouldn't be a different thing. So but when you're using a Facebook app, it could be different. Let me see. Wanna try see change. I'm on the phone here. I wanna just guys confirm what we are on here. Okay, what we're using here. Still loading. It's taking a little bit some time switching to the profile. Okay, on the phone, let me see. On the phone, I'm sorry about that, but let me see. It keeps on giving me things which I don't want to click on, you know, on the phone how it happens. So on the phone, let me click here. You can't see what I'm doing, but I just want to confirm guys who are using the phone. Yeah, also it's the same thing. You click on see dashboard where we clicked. Then it's gonna have menus, menus and monetization. But then the stress is one when you click on that monetization, payrolls, support business. Yeah, you can click on see dashboard, but then the problem is like you might not get. On the phone, what you do, you go to. They're gonna be three lines on your left hand side after getting to the page. When you click on that, then you click on the page, then you click on the page, you can click on after we're gonna see dashboard, then advertise, then they're gonna be on those three dots, you click on them, then it's gonna show you edit action button. So on the action button, it will show you exactly here. You can see on the phone it's a bit different, but same thing. So you click here to remove or whatever, you understand? So then edit button, something like that. So you get it from there. But if you can't use a phone, if you have a phone anyway, you can go in using a browser, Google Chrome, on your phone. You exactly see what I was showing you. Okay, let me see. Yeah, that's it. So Facebook keeps on changing all the time, but I think we achieved what we want, because today, remember, we can click here and go back to our normal profile. But if you want a couple of profiles, more profiles, you click here, then you click and say see all profiles. That's where you're going to check. And sometimes you might be lucky, it shows you some shortcuts here. Maybe it depends on how long, how much you use the, you can see I got a couple of pages, how often you use your page, right? So they could be displayed here. You can see this, last time I clicked there, this time I'm clicking here. So after clicking, still you have to go and click on that page here, then you're gonna get into switch, whatever, all those things. If you switch on that, it will say switch now. After switching now, that's when you're gonna see all your stuff here. You can also change your email address, your phone numbers, your all stuff. You, by going to edit bio, also you can change the what, you can change the address, like now. Okay, can do that also, and save. Yeah, well, I think you've seen that. Then if you can click on see dashboard, then they will, that's where you're gonna find what they call linked accounts. Then that's when you're gonna click on WhatsApp view. Even your Instagram, you can edit there, right? Then you can remove if you want, then you can add another number if you want. Yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. Hope to see you in the next video. If you got any comment or question, please leave it in the comment box below. If we did make some mistakes, please forgive us. And yeah, that was it.